Good morning, children. Welcome back. We have already completed the uniform motion and how to draw the graph for a uniform motion. Now we are coming to non-uniform motion. What is a non-uniform motion? If a body travels in different directions and in different interval of time. A body travels not in straight line and they cover the distance at a different interval of time. This can also be said when a body does not remain constant. Speed and direction of a body does not remain constant, then it is called non-uniform motion. We can also say non-uniform motion when a body travels in different distance at a different interval of time, or the speed and direction of a body does not remain constant, then it is called a non-uniform motion. So here I am showing the graph, table 13.3. okay, in this I am going to show you the graph, how to make a delta for the graph of non-uniform motion. Regarding time start at 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock is the odometer 5630 kilometer. Then at 9:05, 5632. 9:10, 5635. 9:15, you can see 5636. 9:15 can be written. Here 9:50 AM, 5636, 9:20, 5640. Distance traveled 0 to 5 6 10. So it is not uniform. The distance traveled not in the uniform, and the distance covered also not uniform. So this we have to make a graph. Okay. So we will make the y-axis, x-axis, and y-axis. In y-axis, kilometer is written. In distance, kilometer is written. So, what is the kilometer? Distance in kilometer, you can say 2 kilometer, 5 kilometer, 6 kilometer, 10 kilometer. Okay, this much kilometer travel. You can see that. Okay, so what we can say is the graph indicates in a different manner. Okay, so the time is written here, and in this graph you will never get a straight line. You will never get a straight line because different interval of time is a uniform. 9:05, 9:10, 9:15, 9:20. In this uniform time, they traveled in a different distance. Okay, that we can understand like that. So you will not get a straight line. Okay, in this graph. All right. That's all. So what is the non-uniform motion? When a body travels in different distance in different interval of time, or else we can say the speed and direction of a body is not constant. That is called non-uniform motion. Non-uniform motion, we will never get a straight line because of the distance traveled is not uniform. Okay? Thank you very much.